Okay guys, what we're going to do is do an experiment which I seen this guy do on YouTube, which was pretty impressive. So what he claimed was that he could use just normal AA batteries, not rechargeable, and keep recharging them for life and never have to buy any more of these batteries ever again. Experiment, and just to see if he wasn't BSing us. We'll use this battery tester to see how it works and what charge they've got. So, okay, so that's just on no good, replace. Test this one. That's even worse, but still, I've still got a bit of charge in them. This one, okay, no good as well. So what we're going to do is we will just number these batteries. Keep the camera rolling. So what he did, and he claimed, was that he used a lithium battery pack, which I've got here, at 11.1 volts with 2,200 milliamps. So I've got the same thing here. Not the exact same battery pack, but it is definitely the same volts and milliamps. So what he did was he put it to negative on the battery, just in case the battery leaks or cracks. I've got a glove on, and he said this was pulse charging it, so he did this 35 times. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. And then he said he did a flat charge with 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. And he said, yeah, the battery does get warm. Charged up a few batteries, or just to check this tester. Have a look at what it says. Look at that. That's pretty impressive, isn't it? Charged. We'll do it to another battery. All good, right up in the good. Three-second flat charge, as he said. These are just normal non-rechargeable batteries. He said you could do it to any non-rechargeable battery. and up. We'll do that again. I don't think it was touching properly. Oh, the wire had come out of the battery. Fake charge for 3 seconds. Look at that. The old jaw drops. Wow, this is pretty cool. So what he did, instead of using a battery charger, he pretty much headlamp and then showed you it was quite dull at the start. Charged the batteries up without turning the camera off, just like I did, and then put the batteries in and showed you how bright it was, and I just showed you how good they were. But one thing he didn't show you, and we'll give it 30 minutes, so I'll turn the camera off now. It's not even been half an hour, it's only been 5 minutes, so we're going to test them again. Here's the same batteries that I numbered. The test is still on AA. As soon as the batteries cool down, they lose their charge. So I call bullshit. Doesn't work. They work for about 30 seconds on a good charge, and then as soon as they cool down, they're useless again. Don't waste your time. Subscribe, like, share. Catch you guys next time.